more studies, if you have an exam ahead of you, more learning the basic skills in first aid so that you can be better prepared. In this book, it is described, and it is a fact, that if you want to change your habit, you need continuously to do the change every day for 21 days and 504 hours. I receive a lot of letters, either verbally or in written form. I would just put it in a file and not take further action, because I believe that we must all work towards our goal. Don't waste our time. I understand 20 to 40% of the energy in a lot of organizations, even businesses, are wasted. Are wasted because we are any organization that actually has all this bad behavior. That we provide you further training, and we want you to benefit, not only sacrifice your time for the community, but to benefit, make use of what St. John can offer to you, the training that we can give you. And in fact, we hope that some of you will take up the training, become paramedic, and have a very meaningful career ahead of you. We have established our academy for pre-hospital care. What you want to do in the future, I can assure you, a career in the pre-hospital care can be very exciting, very stimulating, at the same time, very meaningful, because you are there to relieve suffering, you are there to help somebody in a very professional way. This is what St. John is about. I hope that YB, having had the contact today with St. John, will better understand and try to help us more. You know, St. John has been going along, trying to sustain itself by raising funds ourselves through the generous public. And I'm happy that the public has good impression of us, and we are getting donations here and there. And in fact, just a few days ago, we received an ambulance from Desa Park City Corporation, and I think SPCT will be donating, I think, 200,000 to Selangor. For I would like to thank all the members of the public for coming forward to support us, and we can assure you that what we get will be returned to the community with added value, values that come from each and every one of you, your dedication, your hard work. And all the developing countries used to meet, the Priory of England, Wales and Scotland, the Priory of Australia and New Zealand, and in South Africa. And we are hoping that we will one day join the rank so that we can play a more important role globally, internationally. Already, Singapore, Hong Kong and Kenya have agreed to become a priority. We hopefully will be able to overcome the sensitivity that St. John, the name itself, has carried in the mind of some of you. Which of both? We serve everybody equally, and there is no religious implication. And in fact, St. John International has agreed that we can appoint an imam, a priest, a monk, a nun, whoever that can come into St. John. So there is no question of there's any special leaning to certain religion. St. John came historically and is devoted to the soul, with the living impression of God's love, kindness in your face, kindness in your eyes, kindness in your smile, and kindness in the warm feeding. Give not only your care, but your heart. Thank you very much.
Pagi ini diteruskan dengan menjemput yang berhormat Datuk Seri Dr. Ilmi bin Haji Ayah, Timbalan Menteri Kesihatan Malaysia untuk menyampaikan ucapan. Silakan, Pak.
Datuk-Datuk Lau minta ketik Commander Chief St. John ketik Deputy State Commander Datuk Seri, Datuk Seri, Datuk-Datuk Commanders, Commanders semua Officers and Members of St. John, Ladies and Gentlemen. Salam sejahtera dan salam paduan dan salam satu Malaysia. Kindness is a language which the deaf can hear. Dan mulia, penyayang dan prihatin serta keinginan yang kuat untuk menolong mereka-mereka yang memerlukannya ialah ciri-ciri yang ada pada setiap orang yang hadir pada hari yang berbahagia ini. All of you share the same noble objective of helping those in need. You share the same vision as the Ministry of Health, which is a nation working together for better health. It is indeed a pleasure to be amongst such distinguished company, ladies and gentlemen. Saya ingin merakamkan penghargaan di atas jemputan untuk merasmikan satu acara yang amat penting dalam kalender
hari ini. Merupakan hari yang istimewa kerana ahli-ahli dari semua daerah di negeri Selangor berkumpul bersama-sama berganding bahu untuk menjayakan program ini. Saya difahamkan bahawa tiga raktai telah dijadikan sebelum hari ini. Dan syabas saya ucapkan kepada anda semua kerana bukan sahaja wang ringgit anda telah dibelanjakan dengan sukarela, tetapi banyak masa telah dikorbankan untuk program yang saya kira cukup membanggakan. Satu komitmen yang mengagumkan pada pendapat saya untuk berbakti kepada rakyat dan negara yang tercinta. Indeed, you are worthy role models. Hadirin sekalian, St. John Ambulance Malaysia mempunyai satu sejarah pada rakyat dan negara. Khidmatan sukarela yang telah anda curahkan ini perlu diteruskan kerana masyarakat akan sentiasa mengharapkan perkhidmatan yang lebih efisien dari masa ke masa.
Untuk mempertingkatkan pengetahuan serta kemahiran anda dengan menjalani latihan dan lain-lain usaha supaya up to date dalam bidang pertolongan cemas. Banyak nyawa boleh diselamatkan dengan intervensi. Rasa semasa the golden hour adalah amat penting dan pertolongan cemas yang berkualiti tinggi dapat memberikan pesakit peluang yang baik untuk mencapai outcome yang baik. Saya dipahamkan bahawa St. John Ambulance telah mula menjalankan aktiviti lain selain dari bidang pertolongan cemas seperti mengadakan ambulance 24 hours, membuka pusat analisis misi kemanusiaan di luar negara dan tugas sebut raya HWDT sewaktu musim perayaan serta menghantar barang-barang keperluan asas kepada mangsa-mangsa gempa bumi dan tsunami. Saya kira ini merupakan perkembangan yang sangat menggalakkan bagi St. John Ambulance kerana adik-adiknya dilatih dan perempuan di sini pada pagi ini menunjukkan komitmen dan dedikasi anda semasa semua terhadap usaha murni St. John Ambulance. Saya harap komitmen dan dedikasi ini akan diteruskan sehingga berterusan. Saya nampak di kalangan yang berdiri di depan baru sahaja mencapai kemerdekaan selama 56 tahun. Malah untuk mencapai kejayaan dan kekal selama 105 tahun bukanlah satu perkara yang mudah. Dedikasi dan komitmen para merupakan unit yang paling aktif di seluruh Malaysia. Tahniah. Berbagai rekod telah dicapai termasuk menjadi pertubuhan bukan kerajaan yang pertama mencapai 901-2008 first NGO Dialysis Center to receive ISO 901-2008. Saya amat bangga dengan pencapaian ini dan berharap St. John Ambulance Malaysia Negeri Selangor akan terus berdiri kukuh untuk memberi perkhidmatan cemerlang yang berterusan menjadi kebanggaan pada Negeri Selangor. Terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Terima kasih.
seterusnya kami ingin menjemput yang berhormat Datuk Seri sekali lagi ke hadapan. Kawasan Pantai Selangor. Kopral Ho, King Kiong, kawasan Pantai Selangor.